little onion, pepper, and garlic. Then we have blended it. Then we mix it with the chicken. So we are going to boil it like another 10 to 15 minutes. Ready? We're boiling it for about 5 to 10 minutes. So we are going to cook well, brown well, brown and crispy. So that's it. Now this chicken is going inside the oven now for about 15 minutes. 200 degrees for 15 minutes. Alright, now we are going to into the gravy. And then we are going to add some oil. To the tomatoes. So that you cook about 5 or 7 minutes. When it's ready, then we add rice. But for this, we add 1 Maggi. I have this is the crayfish one. So this Maggi is just a seasoning for flavor. So everything for about 20 seconds. Cover. You come back and check it. All right. I'm going to add 2 pepper. Now we taste. It's nice. So I'm gonna add some vegetables. That's mixed vegetables. I'm going to add them. Keep us healthy. Add some vegetables. Add vegetable. I don't want the vegetable to be too cooked or soft, overcooked. So I'm gonna add the rice. The rice. So just cook this one at about 2 minutes to mix everything together. See, it's looking nice. You just want ready. So about 2 minutes. or just add some water, about half, 500 milliliters of water to the rice for it to boil. Cook it nicely. Mix everything together. For this, salt, plus knife. And see, I'm gonna add more Maggi. One more Maggi. Because I'm not feeling it like this. So this one will help me to bring out all the flavor. This is another Maggi. I mean, I've used two. So miss. And that's it. I'm gonna call it. Then I'll put them the stove into number two. Then we leave it here about 30 minutes. We'll come back. Looking nice. This is dinner. It's ready. The chicken is ready. Only the rice. I'm really hungry. The chicken is ready. I'll just wait for the rice to be ready then. Ready to eat and enjoy this bad guys. So that's it. That's the chicken done. Yeah. It's ready. Now I'm going to serve it now. So, this is going to be delicious. We can eat it like this. Chicken served. We take two chicken. And that's it. Bon appetit. Bon appetit. Enjoy. And please, guys, subscribe, like, comment. And if you have any idea, you can give me some idea that I can put on my YouTube channel. And see you in the next video. Thank you. Bye.